हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास वन साइंस क्लास। योर चैप्टर 14 चैप्टर आवर अर्थ व्हिच इज वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड। आई मेड अ वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब, होप यू ऑल सॉ द वीडियो अबाउट आवर अर्थ। देयर आई डिस्क्राइब्ड एवरीथिंग अबाउट द आवर अर्थ एंड होप वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस माउंटेन हिल्स एंड वैली। And in your previous chapter also, we discussed the same thing. So, hope you can relate with these two chapters. And that will be so easy for us. And one thing you should know that we should keep the land, air and water clean. As we have to keep our home clean, like that we should keep our land, air and water clean. Next is the exercise part today which we will start now. So everyone take your copy book with you and let's start the exercise part of this chapter. So this page number 57 of our earth. Okay, and here is tick the correct answer. Question A is tick the correct answers. So question 1, the shape of our earth is. The shape of our earth is. So first option is square, second option is rectangle and third option is round. And you know all that the shape of our earth is round. So that is option C, round. So round is the correct answer. Okay, and next is the blue parts on the globe. So as I told you that if you have the globe in your home, then you can check there some parts is blue and some parts are colorful. So blue parts is mean water. Blue parts is mean water. So here is the correct option is option C, water. Okay, so here are the answer of question A. Question 1, the shape of our earth is, correct is round, and second one is the blue parts on the globe show water. Okay, next is the question B. Now I have erased the question A. Question B is, match the following. So B is the, you have right side and left side which you can see, and you have to match those right side to left side. So first I am writing here, one is low flat land. So you have to say, you have to match with this right side options that what is the call low flat land. Next question, low mountains. Low mountains. And third one is very high land. Very high land. So first A, hills, B, mountains, C, plain. Those options we almost get it, and the low flat land is called plain, P-L-A-I-N, plain. Second one is low mountains is called hills, and very high land is called mountains. Mountains. So here we first matched with the right side, with the left side, and then we write the correct answer. So low flat land plain, low mountain hills, and very high land called mountains. Okay, so here we completed the question B again. So hope you all copied in your copy book. Now go to the question number C. So question number C, where complete the sentence with the help of the words given below. So here are some sentence with the blanks and some words which is already given in this blue box. So with help of those words you have to fill those blanks and fill those sentence also. So first one is dash is a model of the earth. Dash is the model of the earth. So tell me, what is the model of the earth? That is globe. So globe is the model of earth. Next is question number 2. We all live on the dash. We all live on the dash. So where we live? Here the option: even, globe, earth and clean. And I think that will be earth, because we all live on the earth, right? Next is question number 3. Land is not dash everywhere. These things you know. So there are many types of landforms, different kinds of landforms we can see some places, right? So everywhere, not same. So here land is not even everywhere. Somewhere land is so high and somewhere we can see the plain land. So not even. So here even is the correct word to fill this sentence. So land is not even everywhere. Next is the question number 4. We should keep air, land and water dash. So we should keep air, land and water dash. And that will be clean. That things we just learned, I just told you at previous of the class. Hope you remember that we should keep air, land and water clean. So here we completed question C also, and I'm repeat those answers again. First one, globe is a model of the earth. Second one, we all live on the earth. Third one, land is not even everywhere. Fourth one, we should keep air, land and water clean. So today we discussed on the exercise part of the our art, and we discussed question A, question B and question C. So you have to practice those exercise part at your home, and the rest of the part from D to G we will discuss to your next offline class. Hope you will saw those videos and you will see the video about this exercise. Okay everyone, so practice it and read the chapter very attentively about our art. Have a nice day and bye.